shop casualty. Thank you, BBC. Dating in your 50s is insanity. I've had 3 strong beers and I still can't see anyone attractive on Match or eHarmony. I put it down for a while, watch Jeremy Kyle. Thank you, ITV. It makes me feel superior and it's cheaper than therapy. Eventually I realize that being honest may not be so wise. I Photoshop my profile pic and change my DOP. Maybe someone half decent might get in touch with me if I say I'm 43. But dating in my 40s just depressed me more. There's still twice my age, guess it's just sod's law. I prefer a boyfriend born after the First World War. So I come off that site, watch Bake Off all night. Thank you, Channel 4. I sink in a world where love means clicking on a link. If blokes will only contact women half their age, that's fine. I'm done fooling myself, they might want me for my mind. So now I'm 39. And dating in your 30s, that's a real breakthrough. Give me 2 more weeks, I'll be married to some guy I've not met until I make him say I do. But I don't need a man, I'm a Question Time fan. Thanks, BBC Two.